At the on-location shoot of Iss Pyaar Ko Kya Naam Doon, Ek Baar Phir, Shlok stops a moving car to save Aastha. Aastha, Shlok and Aditi were going somewhere and on the way, Shlok stops the car to wash his face and Aditi comes out from the car while Aastha is sleeping inside. Suddenly, the car starts moving ahead towards a trench and Shlok stops it from falling into the trench and saves Aastha's life. Watch the scene being shot here.
Stop!
This accident will play a major role in the show as Shlok and Aastha will come closer after it.